very safe.
Somebody tried to force their way in from the other side. Eric, take a look at this.
You think it still works?
Let's find out, shall we?
The tape is all tangled up.
It's fine, I can fix that.
So when did you stop wearing your wedding ring?
When did you stop wearing yours?
I didn't. Always close to my heart.
You were always a good guy. Maybe too good for me.
Have you forgotten what this ring means to me? I want you back, Rachel.
You're a pretty damn good guy.
I knew it.
What do you want from me, Eric?
The truth can be a good start.
What does that mean?
Then you think, Rachel. You lied to me about that lighter, and it wasn't about a secret smoking habit.
Eric, please.
Tell me the truth.
Don't do this.
Admit it. There's someone else, isn't there?
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken. But I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity. For all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
Not supposed to play out like this.
Any call signs? This is King. Contact, contact! Taking fire! Did anyone call me? Over!
That's Rachel! King, this is Mailman 2-1, actual. Say again. Over. King, this is Mailman 2-1, actual. How copy? Over. Damn it!
Simple this goddamn place.
You're not serious. That looks decades old.
It's all we have. Can you see him?
Yeah, he's coming.
Thank you.
Rachel, grab onto something!
I can't see! It's too dark! Come on! Fuck!
Damn it, Rachel, will you hold still? I'm so sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry.
Nightmare have these luckless souls fallen into? Poor Rachel has been lost to the darkness. What of Jason and Nick? Brothers in arms, but are they really as close as they appear? Or will it be a case of each man for himself? Let's not forget that they've already lost Corporal Merwin to the dark, and the night is still young. Which brings us to Salim. He seems level-headed, an almost reluctant soldier, perhaps. An unwelcome fate now awaits our survivors, trapped beneath the earth, swallowed by the void. One by one, their lights will be snuffed out. Unless you can find the means to save them. It's not my place to concern myself with the affairs of others, but it does keep things interesting. I can offer you some words of advice, as long as you are willing to keep this strictly between ourselves. A prudent choice, all things considered. Long ago, I met a blind poet who impressed upon me these wise words. Long is the way and hard, and out of hell leads up to light. That's all for now.